News reporter with Denver 7 News on the scene.
Collecting evidence. They say they're in the early stages of their investigation, but we have learned that 18 people were injured. 5 people unfortunately died.